I made this terrarium 1 year ago and haven't watered it since. After 1 year, I still discover new animals. Like this primitive looking millipede. And this small centipede.